Here's a quick getaway to add to your summer bucket list. Whether it's lack of money, finding a sitter for the kids, or not being able to take time off work, it could be hard to find time to relax. But right outside Charlotte, there's a place you could sip on some wine, unwind, hang up high, and even stay the night at a treehouse. We're taking a staycation at Treehouse Vineyards.
Phil and Diane Norden are the owners of Treehouse Vineyards, and they had an upcoming anniversary. He wanted to do something sweet for Miss Diane. They'd been married for a number of years, and so he thought that the perfect thing for them would be to build this treehouse. Fast forward now, here we are, three treehouses later, so that's pretty much where this all started from and how it came about. The first treehouse that we have is called our Date Night Treehouse, and it overlooks the property, so you can go up there, have a glass or a bottle of wine. A lot of our patrons will reserve it for the evening when we have live music. The two overnights that we have behind us is Papa's Dream, kind of tucked behind the trees there. That one will sleep too. It has the best view on the property. There's a little pond that sits right there. Horse Feathers Hideaway is our newest treehouse, and that one is a larger treehouse. It will accommodate anywhere from 2 up to 6 to 8. We are the only ones within the continental United States that you can both stay overnight in a treehouse as well as enjoy the view of the vineyard.
We do have dry wines, sweet wines, red and white. So we try to have something for everybody's palate.
We do everything from murder mystery shows to festivals to trivia nights, music nights, trying to find something for everyone to be able to do while they're enjoying some wine.